Hey Juana, how are you?
Hey, fine.
Has anyone asked you any of these questions before?
No.
How do you feel about c oh my. Hey Juana, how are you?
Fine, thank you.
Has anyone asked you any of these questions before? What is your previous career?
Translator.
Oh, so this is a little bit different. This is exciting.
Yeah.
How do you feel about completing the advanced microblading training, and what are you going to do now?
Excellent. It's an excellent training course. I really enjoy it. And I learned a lot of stuff. And I really want to work in the field. And I already have clients that ask me to do them. So I'm very confident.
That's amazing. Good for you.
Thank
How
you.
was the instructor and who was it?
Oh, Mary J is an awesome teacher. She taught us so many things and she explained them so good so that everybody can understand.
That's perfect.
Yeah.
What did you like most about the class?
Can you repeat, please?
What was your favorite thing about the class?
When she when she explains, she has her own style. And when she taught us to do the shadows, it was very funny. So I like her style.
Informative, good. What other things do you like about it?
It's a very good training, good schedule. Every day you learn new things and put in practice everything you learn. And this is the most important, that we put in practice everything, every little detail. And even if you don't make it at the first time, she is always there to help you and to explain you. And it's impossible to not make it.
Yeah, that's perfect. That's encouraging. Would you recommend this class to anybody and why?
Yes, I would. Especially if you really want to work in this field and if you like art. This is a real art because it improves people's lives. It's so amazing. Their reaction after you finish them, they are so happy to see a new face. It's incredible, yeah.
Perfect. Well, I'm glad you enjoyed it. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you too.
Bye.